Good afternoon and welcome to the Rocket City Radio Flyers Club. This is out in Huntsville, and check this out. There's a real runway. Yeah, we had a lot of fun flying here, which you're gonna see in about 1 minute, maybe, depending on how long I ramble for. But this is a great place. I'm gonna stay out in the sun. We got to have some of the other guys fly the OMP hobby planes, and Obi got to fly his Simple Soarer. I don't think I have video of that because I was also flying with him. But yeah, we're definitely gonna come back here. Now I know where to come to fly my jets. So stay tuned for more of that because I've got jets to fly and now I have a place, I know where to fly them. So enjoy video of whatever happened today. I haven't seen it yet. I still have to edit it. There you go.
What are you doing?
I'm just feeling how it handles on the ground. Handles pretty good. Take it off. So remember that thing I talked about called Crow?
No.
Oh, okay. Crow is like an air brake where the flaps go down and the ailerons both go up. So here, I'm going to come in real fast. Hit Crow. Whoop. Yeah, but it pitched up. So we need to add an elevator mix in there that will make the elevator go down a little bit when you hit the Crow switch. And that's with full flaps. It is very mushy with full flaps. It almost does a knife edge, or rather, I can almost do a knife edge.
What's that?
That's where you dip one wing like this, and you go straight.
You did it!
I did it, kinda. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was definitely short. Takes off without flaps, nice too.
Yeah.
So the last 2 weeks have been pretty good out here.
These are both new from the Ohio OMP hobby.
I'm not familiar with it, but I like both those planes, or all three planes that you have.
But yeah, this one is supposed to be like, there's like a 3D trainer pattern plane type of thing.
Yeah, you could easily do intermediate pattern.
Try it.
Like it's on a drill motor.
That was a full rate. Yeah, that was
like it's on a lathe.
Yep.
You can dial it in to do anything.
Yeah. When you can see, I mean, it even behaves pretty well slow.
Maybe after I'm a little better, I can fly that one.
Definitely. But I had that other one, the Bighorn, on a 4-cell. Which is why it could do those gnarly.
Yeah, maybe yeah.
I like to get video of other people flying it because I don't get. I'm usually on the sticks.
Okay.
Dad's usually on sticks. I'm usually on video. Yeehaw! You're fluttering.
Yeah, it definitely doesn't really need the high rates, but they're there, you know, for those that want them.
try a half reverse. Well, that wind's really trying to pull me in.
Yeah.
Fly now, right?
Oh, it's fine. I got a few.
Let's try a falcon turn. Guys, show me a falcon turn. Bring it in towards you. Keep the turn going in the same direction, and then back to the right. It's kind of like it's like, watch this. Roll right to turn left, kind of thing.
Roll right to turn left. Video.
Nice.
Today, and you made my day.
Thanks for watching. Hanging out. See you later.
Bye.